Hey, Karl with ExaVault here. We recently released an update to our platform that enables multi-factor authentication when logging in either via web or FTP. Multi-factor authentication simply adds a token after you enter your username and password. The token comes from either an application on your phone or an SMS, and makes your account more secure because it ensures that only you have access to that token. For those familiar with FTP, you may be asking, where would I enter that token? After all, there is no place to enter a token when using FTP. The answer is simple, just append it to the end of your password. Let's walk through it. For this example, we're going to use FileZilla, but you can use any FTP software. Enter your domain, username, password, hold up a sec. Don't submit that connection because we need to enter the token. Now, never tell anyone your password, but for example's sake, let's say my password is, I like passwords. You'd enter in, I like passwords, and then immediately type in the token from your authenticator. Oh, and if you're using SMS authentication, you'll need to attempt to connect before the SMS token is sent. As a side note, we understand that some automated FTP processes will be unable to get an ever-shifting token, which is why we added this setting here to disable multi-factor authentication for FTP connections. This makes it so that your web application users will still need to enter an authentication token, but FTP users will be exempt, so your automations can continue to work. If you found this video helpful, consider subscribing here on YouTube. You'll get more updates on our product, more tutorials, and more how-tos. Thanks for watching!